The most important thing when you think about it in the Canadian context, the banks, they tend to trade in a range. So you want to buy at the lower end of the range and sell at the higher end of the range. So banks aren't going to be the sector that goes to 15, 20 times earnings and stay there. It's very rare that happens. So you want to buy 8, 9, and you want to sell 11, 12. That's the heuristic we always tell our clients.